Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Straight Up here, back at it again with another video. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to whatever time you're watching this. So, in today's video, we are going to be checking out Easy Mills IDK, or does this stand for? I don't know. Well, I don't know what it stands for, but yeah, this is a song IDK. This was posted back on January 30 last year, 2020. 2.5 million views. Just a shy tidbit shy of 2.5 million views, but that's a lot of views. Easy Mill is a Filipino artist, rapper, artist. I don't know if it's half or is pure Filipino, but I don't know. Well, we'll see. Anyways, this is a song someone in the comments told me to react to this. Yeah, we're going to be checking this thing out. If it's good, then it's good. If it's trash, then well, it's trash. It depends on the score I'm going to be giving it by the end of the video. So if you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. And without further ado, this is Easy Mills IDK. Let's go.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone.
Oh no. He's watching Game of Thrones. Have you guys already seen Game of Thrones? Season 8 was trash, but the other seasons before Season 8, it was magnificent.
Game no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat though. Hey, what the fuck is up like with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chips now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. No cap. Yo, If your cheese on cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause Leeds fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man, so.
Ooh. Damn, that's a lot of bars in just a few seconds. If cheese gone cold and wondering why, and then Stan, now, Stan, that's the hook from Stan. Eminem song. Stand as in the song Stand by Eminem, and then stand in line.
These dandelions, they tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man, so.
Iron Man bar.
Marvel over the way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Hey.
Crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kid. Vroom, vroom. Up a rusted Dodge and drift that muscle minded shit. So fuck it, why we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile. Cause all of you phony bitches is whack. It's disgusting, really. But I'd fucking Optimus Prime slut androgynous.
Ooh, the Optimus Prime. I'd fucking Optimus Prime.
Is whack, it's disgusting, really. But I'd fucking Optimus Prime slut androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck is clocking at 9:10. I'm rocking Haagen Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy shit that you don't motherfucker.
Icy shit. Icy as in ice, as in jewelry, and then icy as in IC.
I finna light three clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flee dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it, though I'll never find cake. I've been Mr. Wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. I mean shit, you ages good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears. And look at my heart, if it's sore, it'll be fine. I put tape around it. Float around like the cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stabbed it to cost you rat kill snitch. Failed the rebellion like he.
So many bars. Takashi 6ix9ine, the snitch.
Party at Will skip jaggedy edges and stabbed it to cost you rat kill snitch. Failed the
kill snitch.
Rebellion like he was with Pontiac, real shit. Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my Illy Mo, really though. Philly Bo, Chapel White and City Show. Sicky Mo, Billy Bo, bagging up a silly hoe.
Hey, Billy Bo, Bill Bo, baggins.
Philly Bo, Chapel White and City Show. Sicky Mo, Billy Bo, bagging up.
Bill Bo, baggins, Game of Thrones.
A silly hoe.
No, not Game of Thrones. Lord of the Rings, you dumb fuck.
Oh, I be really. really feeling dirty as shit. Clean around up, 10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick. I just wanna make a couple mil, get some pussy in the process, whip without a fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers, I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your nigga, see you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Get jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfucker staying on my hate line.
Ah, that was so smooth, the way he switched up the flow. It was he's singing actually.
Here's I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your nigga, see you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Hey. Get jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. Hey. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mine. Yeah. And you pussy motherfucker staying on my hate line. Who the hell? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it. Getting the trick.
What?
On a mission. Killing abominations that with dick babies.
Killing abominations that with dick babies. Ah, shit. I feel like
Pedo? Oh. And gamble on it, came the trick ladies. Yeah. Reno, bad and slim, I know that it's safe. Evo, think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you're baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Blame you banging, but when you get taken, snitches.
Fuck
with me, but on the gram you hate y'all bitches. Drake, ginamit ko yung plomo sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, di ba? Parang problema, no? I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to like translate the shit for you. You got that like fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies. Yeah.
Yes. That was easy, man. IDK. Shit. That was smooth. Real smooth. So many bars. A lot of them went over my head. I'm so sorry for not catching them, but I caught some of them. Like, some of them were really good. I love how he switched his flow to where he was actually like singing on the beat. And also that last part, what he meant by that was he copied Drake's flow on Forever, you know, his song Forever, where it was Drake, Kanye, Eminem and Weezy. So yeah, he copied Drake's flow. Also about something about Manny Pacquiao, I don't know. But anyways, that was Easy Mills IDK. Solid 9 out of 10 for me. 10 out of 10 lyrically. But you know what? Nah, it's a 9 out of 10. Could be an 8 out of 10. Yeah. I can't could be a 10, could be a 9. Depends. But yeah, this is still a very high score in my standards. Anyways, if you like the video, please like the video. Share this to your family and friends and your fellow Easy Mill fans. My fellow Filipino out there. Filipino, those who... hip-hop fans also. And yeah, if you have any comments, put it down in the comment section down below. If you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. That will be it for this video. Till next time. Bye-bye.